just in time for the Lunar Festival. Tree bark truffle?
Thanks.
Totally cool party. And if you think the food is awesome, wait for the wild stories.
They're not stories. They're ballads. And mine is totally true.
The only thing true about your ballads is that it's your turn to perform it. You ready?
Huh?
Follow the glowflies to the field of light. Pursue your path that is just out of sight. Where the glow neath the bluff sparks your trust. It's not tough to find the bridge to the ridge where we'll sing. Hey moon unicorn, lift me up on your wing.
Always believed in that lift. The dream of riding the moon unicorn's back through the stars.
Sorry, sis. If there's proof of any bridge or a moon unicorn at the end of it, I've yet to see it.
But you have to believe the ballad. That's what the moon unicorn lives for. How'd you feel knowing that folks didn't believe you existed?
Trust me, sis. I grew up with you, and there's days I can't believe you exist.
The oracle mentions believing in a song, too. When others doubt your song from the start, let its path build a bridge to their heart.
A path, huh? Sounds like we've got to follow a ballad to a bridge.
Exactly! We're gonna follow that song tonight. Straight to the bridge end, to the summer moon.
Straight to the moon unicorn? That will be...
So cool!
The moon unicorn. For real? Now that's a bet I'd take. Just for the sheer pleasure of never having to argue with you again.
Okay, no moon unicorn, then not another peep from me. But if we do find him, then next time you're singing the ballad with me.
Lil sis, you've got yourself a deal.
Ha! You want your song's glowflies? Then the glowfly pond.
Is this pond boiling?
No. Those are the glowflies, and they're hatching.
Which they do under a full moon.
Magic! Like the ballad promised.
Ouch! When a glowfly bites your ear, then tell me how magical they are.
Look!
Where are they going?
The newborn glowflies think they're looking for food?
Well, the ballad says follow them.
Why doesn't the ballad just tell us to serve ourselves up on a platter? Then every glowfly can have a bite!
Field of light! Just like the ballad said!
Check it out! The flies help the star flowers spread their pollen!
Pollen that tickles my nose like...
How come whenever I see magic, all you can see is a runny nose?
See it and feel it. Which is what makes it real, Yuko.
Do you know the meaning of the word real?
What?
Night song!
All this supposed magic. The field of lights is getting us nowhere.
But the ballad said, follow the glowflies, and here we are.
Yes, at a dead end. Sis, the Nightvine's grip on Centopia tightens every night, and here we are out chasing magical ballads.
But magic is worth chasing!
Not when we've got real problems to deal with. And this ballad hunt isn't getting us any closer to solving them!
That pollen's got more on its mind than stuffing up your head, sis.
Oh, really?
is a path. I knew it.
Dead end, my wing.
Guess the ballad was right again. Good job, Hugo. Glowflies, check. Path found, check. And now we're onto the bluff.
Where the glow beneath sparks your trust.
The moon glow, off the river.
To find the bridge to the ridge.
And yes, there's the ridge. But I don't see a bridge anywhere.
Come on, that's the sparks your trust part. The ballad says you've got to trust it's there.
How? How can I trust something I can't see?
Well, isn't that the whole idea of trust? Believing in something that reality says doesn't exist.
Right.
Guys, the bridge is either here or it's not. And it's not here. Sis, I'm sorry, but you're mixing up reality with wishful thinking. The ballad is just wrong.
But it's gotta be here. The ballad's been right so far. It's just gotta be the place.
Maybe Cookie's right. Maybe we just talked ourselves into trusting the myth because it's more...
exciting?
You were simply moonstruck, Yuko. Moonstruck by the fantasy.
It couldn't be just a fantasy. The moon unicorn's supposed to be real.
Okay, this is getting ridiculous. Yuko, it's just a song. It's not real. Nothing is here.
I should protect the... hide! Quick!